channel, AKTV. You already know what it is. And I'm sitting right here. Sis is already dressed. Makeup is done. She's cute. So you know, we about to talk about some outfits. If you watch my last haul, you'll notice this little... do y'all see the... baby, let me tell you, she's been in the gym. But anyway, I'm going to do a haul today, and it's not fashionable, but she in, then got your girl in. So, she in, I'm in, and we finna just watch the video. Okay, so like I was saying, I went to Shein. Y'all, look at that. Y'all went to the dentist, and she just, But she has really got me in. It's the practice for me. It's the fits for me. It's the basics for me. It's the everything for me. And honestly, I don't know if I'm just over fashionable or if it's just too saturated or what it is. And I mean, I know a lot of people go on Shein soon. It's probably going to get oversaturated soon because a lot of people do their hauls. I'm just kind of, just a little bit over them. Not over them, but I still go on fashionable, don't get me wrong. Because I got a cute little... Anywho. I don't know. I've been feeling Shein. So, we're going to talk about what we got from Shein. So, if y'all want anything that you see, I'll leave it. Just leave a comment. I'll tell you. I'm not going to put it all in the description. Because y'all niggas don't be reading this shit. No way. No, but seriously. We're just going to go through what we got. If you watched my last song, you've already seen this. I don't know if I said that already. But we're just going to hop into it. So, first things first. This necklace I got from Shein. And y'all see... y'all see the nails, right? So I was able to put this necklace on like by myself because of the hook, and I'll show you. I'm gonna show you like all the jewelry that I got first, and then we'll move it to the clothes. So I got this little necklace here, and if you didn't know, now you're about to know. Hold on, I tried to put it back because I wore it already. I'm a Virgo, and this is just a little Virgo sign. Y'all, I tried to put it back, but anyway, this is just a Virgo sign, and it just says it has the dates of Virgo. Like the season, like August 23rd to September 22nd. I'm like, that's September 9th. September Virgos hit different, but anyway. It says Virgo is a sign of idealism and purity. You are compassionate, nurturing, and extreme tenderhearted. Probably meant extremely tenderhearted. You're not going to check that grammar. You are determined to stand up for justice, and you are always a champion for the mistreated. And that's my period, baby. It gotta be right, you know what I'm saying? If something wrong, we gonna speak on it. No, but that necklace is really cute, and I think it was like $2. So, and I also got, only thing, I'm gonna tell you something about Shein. My other little A necklace I got from Shein, I think it was in my heart, it broke. So, I mean, but I think that necklace was like $1.99. I think this was like maybe $2.99. I think this was like $3.99. They are super cheap. So, I really don't mind, like, having to keep getting them because they're super cheap. Okay, I had it open. So, this is just another A necklace. And this one, honestly, is bigger than the other one that I had. I don't know if y'all can see it. It's bigger than the other one I had. And it feels more heavy. And the other one was super light and super light. I mean, they're all cheap. So, yeah. And this comes with, like, little butterflies on them. Which I think is so cute. Can y'all see that? And it's, this one is all one hook. It's all one chain, so I can't wear them separately. They're not three necklaces. They're all one. But this one, as you can see, there's two. So I can wear them together. I can wear them apart. And what I do like about Shein, y'all see how long I wear my nails. They have these clamps right here, and I can do these. The little circle ones, the little super little cheap ones, I can't do them. So I really love that they have these because I love necklaces, but I also hate to ask somebody to put my necklace on because I just feel like, I don't know, I just don't want to be asking, and like, what if nobody's around when I get back, and I don't like the stupid necklaces, I feel like I'm going to be choking, so yeah, this one is, I had to loosen it a little bit, like the clamp, but it's up, it's not too on my neck, so it's good, because I don't like I'm choking, so yeah, that's super cute, and y'all know my name is Allie, so yeah, and the last, like, kind of accessory thing before we get into clothes, I got these for work, I just got these little shoes, and they're super cute, I think they were like $14.99. So, yeah, and I like the little detail around them, the little, I don't know what that is, around here, and it's around the, what's this thing called, the strap, and it's around here, so I think they're really cute, super comfy, good for work, because I like to dress up for work, but while I work, it's something that's, like, can't be too dressy, so, I mean, I got some wedge heels, but I need to have comfortable shoes, and I need to be clothes, so this is cute, I like to wear these, so, yeah, let's get into the fits. I'm trying to vlog also, So I got my camera charging. I mean, my camera battery charging. So I'm going to attempt to vlog. I've been trying. So y'all, it don't hold your breath. But anyways, I'm planning on wearing this because we're supposed to be going out to eat. I thought it'd be cute with my hair. Oh wow, let's just, y'all seen a bra before. Anywho, so I thought this would be cute to wear. It has a little split. And yeah, I have clips of everything. Y'all know how we do. I'm gonna excite them. Y'all already know how this goes. So yeah, and I got everything. Everything I got in this haul is a medium. And honestly, I don't know. As y'all can see, I'm getting a little snatched. I've been in the gym, honey. So a lot of stuff doesn't fit how I want around the waist. And I'm a little too, I think I'm a too hippie to go down to a small. So I'm gonna have to figure that out. Because a couple of these items, like in the waist, they're just way too big, but they fit around everything else. So we're gonna have to figure that out. I might start getting into belts or something, because yeah, but this is super cute. And yeah, and it's, I don't like things that go around my neck, but this is like a mock neck, so it doesn't come all the way up like a turtleneck, because I can't do that. I feel like I'm being choked. I don't like that. So yeah, and I think this is a really cute color, and it's super comfy, and it's like a sweater dress, but it's not too thick, but it's good. So let's, for some reason, we're in November, and yesterday it was like 72 degrees. So I don't know what's going on, global warming or whatever. So yeah, that's that. So just put that over here. I tried to be organized, honey. I tried to have everything on hangers. So the next thing I got, y'all know I live for a two-piece set. So this is just this gray two-piece set. So the next thing I got is this gray two-piece set, and it has like a V-neck. It's long sleeve, it's a crop, and it's a long skirt. What I liked about this and why I like to get two-piece sets like this is I wear a lot of skirts to work because we have a uniform shirt, but you know, uniform but make it cute. So I like to get two-piece sets that are like long skirts like this, because boom, I can wear this with one of my uniform shirts. This can be brought into the summer with a crop top. I can wear it with this. I can wear this shirt. It's really well liked about this. It's super thin, so I could throw this on for the gym. I could throw this on with some jeans. I could throw this on with a skirt. Like, this is literally what I like about two-piece sets, is this is literally like a couple outfits, because I could wear the skirt, boom, by itself, that's an outfit. I wear it together, that's an outfit. I could wear this shirt with jeans, that's an outfit. I wear this shirt with another skirt, that's another outfit. Like, I like to get things that are, that I can like mix and match and keep wearing. So a lot of this haul is a lot of basics, but I can transition them. Like, when it gets colder, boom, put a long trench coat on. When it's cooler out, when it gets warmer, like summertime, I can wear a skirt with a crop, like I said, or I can wear this with some biker shorts. Like, there's so many options with this, and that's why I like to get stuff like this. So yeah, and this material is super, it's super, like, I don't know, it's like super thin, because it's not like see-through thin, but it's like, it's light. That's the word I'm looking for. It's super light. So, and like I said, it's November, and yesterday was like 72 degrees, and I think today is about the same. So y'all don't say what's going on, but yeah, so this is super cute, and again, everything is in medium, and I loved it. So, on to the next thing. It's everything on a hanger for me. So, boom, like I was talking about work, here's the next thing. I got this skirt, and it's super cute. It's like a brown, color. It's super, it's like a chocolate. It's definitely chocolate, but it's also kind of pulling burgundy a little bit on camera, so I don't know, but it's super cute. And it's super comfy. The body looks nice, honey. So we love it. And it's super long. And like I said, I like to wear these with my work shirts. I can put on a bodysuit with this. I can put on a crop with this. I mean, I'm so little that I could pull this up and make this a tube dress. Like, but I could wear several different. Oh, it matches my nails. How cute. Yeah, okay. So there's that. And I love the way it fit. This definitely fit true to size, but again, I don't know what's going on with my waist. I mean, guess it's going in, but a lot of stuff is a little, like, it'll fit, but I could, like, stretch it out. So, I'm going to have to figure out what I'm going to do about that, but yeah, we love that. So, boom. The next thing is this. I love this. This is a dress. It's, I wouldn't say sweater material. Is that it? Baby, this your time to shine. It doesn't come all the way up. It's like a scoop neck, and it has two splits. Y'all will see on the try-on, in the try-on portion, which you see, you got two little splits there. And I think this would be cute with some. I got some black knee-high boots, or even some, if it's not too cold today, but it's cool. I got some short ones. That's a fit. Throw a jean jacket on with it. You can wear it by itself, and it's not too thick to wear, like, when it gets warmer. Like, I could wear it today, because it's kind of, I don't know what's going on with the seasons, but I could wear it today, or boom, it gets cold. leather jacket, jean jacket, trench, I mean, teddy coat. Like, it, like I said, a lot of stuff is basics, and I wanted to, I did that purposely. And this color is good. Like, it's a very much a fall color, so I really love that. And again, everything is in a medium. It says size medium, which is a Europe 38 and a US 6, so that's what I got. So apparently I'm a size 6, so yeah, we love that. And I just love that burgundy color. That's why, and that's why I got my nails this, because I feel like this is very much fall colors, and I think that is super cute. So yeah, next thing, boom, I got this nude dress and nude taupe, whatever. Again, it's a medium, and look what I'm talking. So I love the way it fits. I like this ribbed material. Always does the body well. Again, we have, baby, I need you to get together. Again, we're having the issue with my waist, but that's a neat thing. Look at me. Let's just talk about how skinny my waist is the whole video. Okay, period. But the only thing is, this part right here, I really wish it would have went straight across the boob, because I don't know if it's me because I'm a little top heavy or what it, the case is, but it looks kind of weird. Like, if I pull it down and maneuver it a certain way, and maybe if I wear a bra or how, because when I tried it on, I don't think I had a bra on. I'm not sure. I don't remember. But this little part, it's kind of weird in the middle. Like, if you didn't have boobs, it's probably perfect because it would give you the illusion. But since I do, like, when I wear it, like, this part, like, I don't know. Online, it looked like it went all the way across. It looks weird. It's just like, it's like that right in the middle. It's cute. I'm going to make some shape, but I don't know. I also was thinking about giving it away, because I just don't like the way it fits me. It's not about ugly dress, it's super fine. Like, the body, the booty, chef's kiss, all that, but it's just weird. So that's the only complaint I would have. I wish it went all the way across. It's like ruching. I wish it went all the way across, but it's super cute, it's super feminine, and adds something to the dress, because the dress was kind of just plain, but that gives it a little, oh, okay, like, that's cute. So I think that's super cute, and I'm trying to get into accessories more, as y'all see. So I feel like basic pieces are super good, but then, you know, you can just add boom, because this is just like a two-piece set, and it's just pants, you know, like leggings and a crop. But boom, I'm adding this, adding my jewelry, and yeah. And speaking of jewelry, my sister that I'm going to eat with later, she just started her little jewelry line. I got this from her, and then this is from Nude Swimmer. This is from my brother. Her name's Jazzy. I don't know if y'all know. If y'all don't know, watch my vlogs. I'm in AKSI. It's like a business fraternity. And my brother, we call everybody brother. She has a clothing line. And yeah, I got this from her. So, a little promo. And we got the Ellie Kelly lashes on. But anyway, moving on. So, boom. I got this dress, and I thought it would be super cute. I love the color. Online, I thought it was gray, but it's definitely a blue, a bluish gray, like a cool tone blue. Only thing I don't like is this neckline. I don't think it flatters me because it's square, and my shoulders, I wouldn't say that they're broad, but they're a little square, so it's giving me very much box, but it's super long. I mean, not super long, but it's like, it's not like a mini dress. It has the real detailing, which is good. This right here, great for your body, period. And it's not too tight, so I definitely could wear this to the office, because on Fridays I be breaking a dress code, honey. So I could wear this with a nice little black long, like, trench coat, or like a black blazer or something. I think this would be really cute with some little booties. This is super cute. So super cute, super cash. I wouldn't say it's my favorite thing I got, but I definitely would keep it. And again, a lot of this stuff is basics, and this color could transition definitely into winter. I think this would be really cute. So we love that. And maybe get a belt. I have a couple belts. One of the outfits I tried on, it's in my hamper right now, but I'll insert the clip. This is green dress. It's super, super long. So you could wear it, you could wear it to work, you could wear it out with the family. It's very long, very appropriate cover. It's covering you up. It's giving me, I'm not really a jeans kind of girl, but that is definitely my version of t-shirt and jeans, that dress, because it's definitely like a t-shirt dress, and it's super long. It fits you, and I tried it on with the belt, so I'll insert those clips, and it's super cute, super comfy. Definitely would get that, and like, it's something that you can wear around the house, so, and it's in a green color, so yeah. But my whole point is, I've been wearing more belts, or I'm trying to wear belts, so I think this might be cute with some belts, but I gotta step my accessory game up, you know what I'm saying? I'm not really, I'm all about giving you body, yaddy, yaddy, but I also want to give you options, because the type of, hold on, let me move this, because we didn't see the dress she had to find. The type of person I am, I'll get a lot of outfits or whatever, and you know how you post a picture, you're like, oh, I don't want to post another picture in the outfit. See, I'll change the wig, I'll change the shoes, and that's how we didn't change the outfit. So now I'm trying to get into accessories, so I can change the accessories, switch it up, so you'll be like, did she wear that? But anywho, so moving on, this dress. This is a burnt orange dress. It looks like it's a decent length. I love the, let me just talk about what I like. So I love this right here on the shoulder. I mean, on the arm, on the sleeve, there's this like, I don't know what this is called, like some frills, and it's around the neck and it's around the bottom. Love the dress. It's super cute. The body looks great. Chef's kiss. We love to see you. We love all of it about it. Cons. I don't know if it's because of how I'm shaped, or I don't know if it's because of the dress, but it is short, and I already know that if I wear this, it's going to ride up, and I want to definitely wear this with some knee-high boots. It's going to ride up, like, it's just the way that it's short. When you put it on, it's short. It came past my butt, but it was pushing it, sis. This neckline I do like, because it looks like it's a turtleneck, but when you put it on, it doesn't come up, so I don't feel like I'm choking. I love that. And it also is a little thin, because you might not can see, but I'm looking through the dress and I can see the camera, I can see y'all, I can see everything going on. I got two fingers up. It's super thin. So not only it being short and me being thicker, since it's thin, when it stretches out, it's a little see-through. So be mindful of that. And I'm short, I'm 5'1", so I don't know if y'all know that, but fun fact. And it still rides up on me. So if you're taller, I would just not even. It's cute. The idea is cute. The concept is cute. But I just wouldn't. If you're a taller girl, I wouldn't even. And I'm 5'1". So taller is 5'2 and up. So I it would be pushing it. So maybe you wear it with flats. But I'm a heels type of girl. Because like I said, I'm so little. I'm always the shortest one. So I love to wear heels. I really want to wear this with some knee-high boots because the color. And I probably will, but you're probably going to need maybe. I was thinking maybe doing tights with this, or leggings or something. Or I'm gonna still do my feet. Maybe I'll just take a cute little picture and then, you know, whatever. Or maybe just be a chill. I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out because it's cute. I'm definitely gonna wear it, but it is short, so just be mindful of that. So also, like, and make sure you're reading the comments. I don't remember if anybody said that was short, but read the comments. Make sure you do it. I'm going to try to start going back and leaving comments, so you know. And they have a lot of picture comments and all that, so like you can see people trying them on and all that, which I really 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 like about Shein. Like, Fashion Nova leaves comments and I always read them, like I tell y'all to do, but you can't see people in them. You can see people in these, so yeah. And yeah, so that's just that. So just be mindful of that when you're shopping. Like, this is super short, like super duper short. And like I said, if y'all have any questions about the dress, or you see something that you like and you want to give, just leave a comment and I'll tag the, you know, the name of it and all that. But I just wasn't gonna do all that because that's heavy. Y'all need to read that description box. No way, because I be asking y'all questions and y'all don't be answering me. But y'all not here for that. So boom, keeping with the fall thing. I wore this dress, so I might insert a clip of the, you know, y'all know I took a picture because it's cute. Again, it's a two-piece set. Again, this skirt, y'all can wear this to work, I can put it with different outfits, all that. So it's like, oh, okay, it's a little basic top, you know what I'm saying? You think, but then boom, the back is out, honey. The back is out, and it's super cute. It's super tied, super tied. It's tied in the back. Y'all probably can't tell, but I'll insert the picture. And it's just giving me, it's like, oh, that's cute. Then boom, baby, giving you body, yaddy, yaddy. So I really love that. It's like this. It's like an orange brownish color, rust kind of color. Like I said, I've wanted to get a lot of fall tones. And this also, I think, would be super cute with some high-waisted jeans, a dark wash jean, and some knee-high boots. Baby, that'd be cute. And this would be cute with like a black bodysuit. Like if it had like a little, not a real turtleneck, but like a mock turtleneck or a long sleeve black top. Baby, this would be super cute. So we love that. And you hang this back up. Yeah, I tried to be real professional. You know what I'm saying? I tried to get y'all together. Okay, next thing, I got this dress, and okay, so that gray dress I told you with the neck that I was kind of about, and the other dress, the see-through, those are kind of my complaints. And this is another one. not necessarily a bad thing. It's still a cute dress. I still definitely probably have it on, but again, I don't think this square neckline is for me, and I don't really have anything that has a square neckline, so I didn't know that this doesn't flatter me, but this doesn't flatter me. The material, this is, it's super thick. It has a, it has a, like a slit under it, so it's super like double line, so you don't have to worry about it being see-through. The quality is really good. It feels, I can't describe what this material is, but this is that material that if you sweat, you're gonna see. Like any drop of sweat, you're gonna see through it. So I'm glad it is double line. But up here under the arm, it's that material. Let me see if they have it on tag, because it's, I can't explain what it is. And it does fit the body nice. And I got it, of course, in the medium nylon. It's nylon and spandex. So yes, that's what it is, that nylon material. Definitely don't like this part, because it just doesn't. I feel like if you were flat chested, no shade, no teeth, this would be good for you, because it's accentuating your neck. But me being busty, it kind of like almost smushes me. It doesn't, I don't like it. But this would definitely be cute with like, I have a new like teddy coat with some boots, super cute, or even some heels. I gotta get another trench, because I throw in my other one. But it would be really, it would have been so cute with this, but it was bad. We had to let it go. But like a long new trench coat with some boots or some heels, it'd be super cute, and I definitely will wear it out. And since it's like this, it doesn't show too much cleavage, I could definitely wear it to the office with a jean jacket and keep it real, and with them flats, real cute. So it'll get warm, but I definitely don't like square necklines on me. So if you're kind of shaped like me and busty like me, I don't know about this, or maybe I just don't like it, but I didn't like the way it fit on me around there. But everything else was cute. Again, same thing with the waist going on. I don't know if I need to start getting my clothes taken in or what, but that's the tea. So next thing, y'all know I love a two-piece set. So here it is. Should I take this off? I don't want to take it off, because it was a hard time putting it on. So this is the top. It's like, these tops like this are really flattering for me, like boom, not crisscross, but like a V-cut. These sleeves super stretchy, and then this material like this that like kind of ruches up, does the body good. It looks real good on the body. And this color looks really cute on me, so I think this will be super cute. It's giving me very much like fairy vibes, like really cute. I was thinking about wearing it with the, I have a wig that's like more, but it's a little bit more blonde than this. It has like brown highlights in it. I mean brown in it, and it with blonde highlights, I think it'll be super cute with this. Or even this wig would be cute, or even like my all blonde wig would be cute. Just depends on where you're going, but it's giving very cute. Like it's very like pretty. Like it's just super cute and light and feminine. Like it's super cute, and that's the vibe that I'm trying to go for. So I think it's super cute. I would love to wear this probably like day night out, or even like if you're going to brunch with the girls. Like this is super super cute, and I think, ooh, I just can't wait to take a picture in it. It goes in my Louis bag. Like, and that's another thing, a lot of my outfits I've been trying to like coordinate to go with my bag. So like, I'm into more browns and stuff. I like brown and blonde hair, so that's like what I wear the most. So I'm trying to get outfits to coordinate that, because I feel like not only does the makeup need to coordinate, the hair color needs to coordinate too. And then with the bag, it's just chef's kiss. So boom, we got a couple more outfits, but we getting through, y'all. So I got this skirt, y'all. I have a leather skirt, and I don't know how I'm gonna get these wrinkles out. I'm gonna look it up, but it's wrinkled from being in the packaging. But I got it in medium, and I was scared, but it actually definitely fits. It's super cute, super long, so I could wear it to the office. I could wear it out. Like, I just think this is so so cute. And I don't have a leather skirt. I don't have a leather anything. I honestly want to go back and get some leather pants, because I've seen some, and baby, sickening. So, but yeah, this is super cute. No complaints. Again, like, it's pulling it up, it was a little tight, but once I got it up, because the zipper's like on the side. I'm sorry, I'm just showing y'all my tattoos, my everything. I'm sorry, I can't help it. The girls want to be out, but yeah, it's super cute. It like flares at the bottom. It's like a, y'all remember skater skirts? That's what it's giving me at the bottom. So yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get the wrinkles out or whatever. I'll Google it. But yeah, it definitely fits. Definitely can get your size, and yeah. I think it's super cute, and it's just like, this is a staple piece. Again, with like shopping now, I try not to get so much more trendy stuff, because that's cute for a picture. Like, maybe if I was going out of town or something, I'd get a couple of trendy things. But I also want to get stuff that I can wear and make outfits. Like, I can make several outfits out of that. It's a statement piece. So, that's the goal. I'm trying to shop like that, get more stuff that I can mix and match. And, like, get other stuff I can mix and match. So, like, I could put, like, that top with the back out. It might could go with that. Like, I can mix and match. Body suits, all that. So, that's the goal. Boom. I got another dress on. I really, really love this. I wish the cupping was a little bit constructed better, but that might be because I'm heavy that they didn't fit in there. But I love the ruching on the side. It gives you body, it's long sleeve. It's very much a sweetheart neckline, which very much compliments me. It's thin. It's not too thick. I don't know how this would go if you were a sweater, but I like to look at stuff like that. But it's cold anyway, so you shouldn't be sweating, but I think it's super cute. And I just feel like that, like here, this, the neckline is super feminine and super cute. And it has padding in it. So, I don't think I tried this on with a bra. And I probably wouldn't wear a bra with this because it has padding in it. So, like, your nipples won't show or anything. I don't know if I can say that on YouTube. But you won't be serving a prostitute. You know what I'm saying? It's real cute. It's real classy. It's covered up. And, yeah, I think it's super, super cute. And another important thing is y'all need to get into ladies. Get into your undergarments. Please have the right undergarments, shapewear, whatever you need to have on. Please have it on because that will make the outfit look trashy if you don't have the right undergarments on. So, yeah. But this right here, this I'm giving to. I don't know who is taking me on a date or whatever, but this is giving me what it needs to give. It's so cute, and I love that. So, we got two more things. So, boom. I'm not sure if I did a haul, but I've tried Shein jeans before, but the pair that I got, I don't know, I forgot why I didn't like them. I think they fit, but they might have been, I don't remember. But these right here, I got them in a size US 8, which is Euro 40, and a size 29. They're super cute. They fit real good. They're just a light wash. The only thing complaint I have is they don't have pockets because they're more like leggings, and they kind of, I mean, it don't do the booty wrong, but it don't do it good. I wish it had pockets, but it looks really cute. I think it'll be cute with a bodysuit under. I have like a new bodysuit long sleeve that'll be really cute with, and some new boots. They're super cute, so I think it's cute. I probably definitely will wear them, but I'm just gonna be mindful to make sure they have pockets. But I really just wanted to get this to make sure I was getting the right sizes in Shein. And what I do like is that little button I just noticed the other day, like, it says Shein on it. Like, that's super cute. I like the detail of this, so super cute. And oh yeah, I think I chose this in the haul, baby. They come in like fashion overstretch. Hold on, let me show you, because now I know what size I wear in their jeans. So now I'm gonna be back on that, baby. Look at this. This is that fashion overstretch. So I don't know if they got the same vendor or what, but I mean, and the quality overall of the jean, I guess as they leggings, I wouldn't say cheap, but they could be a little bit, you know, it could be a little bit better. But I definitely will have these on. And I definitely, overall, do like them. I like the stitching on them, how it's like a light brown. I just think that's super cute. So, yeah, the back part is giving me a little wall in the back, but it's okay. Because, you know, I'm thick. I know I'm thick. So, we don't have to prove the point, but they're cute, they're stretchy, and I really, really just wanted to see what size I really wore, because I feel like I have another pair, and I don't know, like, I feel like they fit me weird, so I just wanted to make sure. So I'm an 8, and I've been losing weight, so I don't know, you know, how the sizing is, so that's this. So I definitely would check their jeans out, just get you a little pair, you know. And I don't think they were that expensive, but everything on Shein is, I thought Fashion Nova was affordable. Shein said, hold on, ma'am, I got you. Last but not least, y'all don't have to give me a little black dress, because I can't stay away from black. I tried to stay away from black. I got the black skirt. I did better. It's not that much black in this haul, but here we go. So I love this. We have found out that I love a fluffy or a puffy sleeve, and they do that right here. And it has this, I don't know what this material is called right here, but it's like, I don't know what it's called, but it just fits to the body. Sorry, y'all. It just fits to the body really good. And at the bottom, it has like the little pleating thing. It's just so cute. It's so girly. Only thing I don't like, the sleeves, they aren't fitted. So, like, you see how, like, these are kind of loose, but still, it's like they're like this. They're not fitted, and I wish they would have been fitted. But overall, I still would wear the dress. It's cute for date night, cute for a little, a little 1-2. I like this. Remember in the other dress how I told you I would have wished it would have went straight across? It goes straight across like this. It's a little see-through, a little thing, so I definitely would wear like a strapless bra or something just to cover it up, or some covers or something to keep you in. But this right here, body adi 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 adi. Maybe I should just name the haul body adi because it's so cute. So I really liked it, and yeah, that's the last thing I got. Yeah, that's everything I got. Let me know what you like in the comments. Let me know what's your favorite fit. Let me, baby. Anywho, let me know what your favorite fit was, what you need the name or the link to. If you want to get something, let me know. If you try Shein, should I do another Shein haul? Should I try something else? Let me know what y'all want to see, because I love to give you hauls. The body's coming in, honey, so she's trying to start the looks. And yeah, so if you need any updates on fits, maybe from the last haul, how stuff is doing, let me know. And share the video with your mom, your daddy, your sister, your cousin, your aunties, your pets. I told y'all I'm judging this in the next video. Bye, guys.